Welcome to the official ULT phone channel. Do you need to transfer your data to a new iPhone? Or are you thinking of formatting your device due to some functional fault? Well, in both cases, you will need to have a backup of your data on your computer so that it can be quickly restored. In this video, we'll cover two ways to backup your iPhone data to your computer with or without using iTunes. Way 1. Backup iPhone to the computer using iTunes. Let's start with the iTunes method. For this, you would need a USB cable and a computer with iTunes installed. Once you have launched iTunes, connect your iPhone to computer. Now click the iPhone shaped icon and then choose Backup Now. If this is your first time backing up iPhone with iTunes, you will be asked to set a password to keep your data safe. After that, the backup will begin and you can see the progress in the top bar. Once the backup completes, the details regarding the backup would be displayed under the Backup Now button. If you face difficulty using iTunes or you just want to partially backup your data, then consider backing up your data using ULT Phone iOS Data Manager. Way 2. Backup iPhone to computer using ULT Phone iOS Data Manager. ULT Phone iOS Data Manager is an excellent alternative to iTunes. The program is an all-in-one iOS file manager that enables you to backup, restore, manage, and transfer the data from your iPhone to the computer seamlessly. It offers lightning-fast data transmission speed from the iPhone to the computer and vice versa. Most importantly, it supports to selectively backup and restore your data. First of all, download ULT Phone iOS Data Manager and launch it. Connect your iPhone to the computer. Click Backup and Restore from the top menu. Select the files that you wish to backup on your computer. Click the Backup button and it will start backing up the selected data on your iPhone. Wait a few minutes for creating the backup. After the backup process, click View Backup Data to see it. Choose Export to Device and select the location to save the data. It's all about how to backup data from iPhone to computer. Thanks for watching. If you find this helpful, don't forget to give a like and subscribe to our channel for more iPhone and iPad tips. See you next time.